She remembers when she first got her wings and how she opened up the day she learned.